Hey, you, wherever you are, home, college, school, office, indoor, outdoor, wherever, what do you say? Don't you think you're all surrounded by wheels? The wristwatch in your hand works because the gear mechanism inside it. Wheel, the bearing that makes your ceiling fan revolve smoothly. Again, wheel. Or you're just driving your car enjoying the road, and suddenly... Again, wheel. You see, the wheel is often described as the most important invention of all time. Ever wondered why? Well, that's exactly what you'll find out, along with other things, in this episode of Perspicacia Cafe. Historically, many inventions were inspired by the nature. The idea of the table fork came from forked sticks. Sonar from the dolphins, the idea of bullet trains came from kingfisher's beak, the airplane from gliding birds, but the wheel is that one thing which is 100% humanity's invention. You see, there aren't any wheels in nature, and the only ones in the animal world that creates and use them are, yeah, you got it, that's us. For thousands of years, people used sledges to drag heavy loads. At some point, they realized that placing logs underneath the sledges enabled them to move along more easily. Honestly, we don't know who the actual inventor was, but evidence indicates that the wheel was invented about 5,500 to 6,000 years ago, and it is believed that the earliest wheel to exist were actually pottery wheels in Mesopotamia, a region of the Southwest Asia, situated in Iraq. But later on, humans discovered that the wheel powered by people, animals, and as simple as blowing wind or flowing water can be put into many other uses. Slowly and steadily, they begin to appear in chariots, wagons, and other road transportation vehicles. We started using water wheels to distribute water into the agriculture field, and we also started using windmills for grinding grains. You see, it had a fundamental impact on transport and later on agriculture and industry. As we discussed, the impact of the invention altered not only transportation, but a hell of a different areas or fields. The wheel was also used in many other mechanisms, which would be crucial in the evolution of mankind. Through the history, just try to imagine a world without wheels. You wouldn't have spent useful transportation vehicles like a car, planes, bicycle, or trains. We wouldn't have many useful objects that are influenced by the wheel, such as a steering wheel, a wheelbarrow, trash barrows, pottery wheels, cranes, gears, and the list goes on and on and on. We also wouldn't have many games like the Wheel of Fortune, roulette, or something which is very much adventurous, like the Ferris wheel. This particular invention is thought to be one of the major reasons that civilization made such great advancements. Thanks to the Mesopotamians and other important ancient civilizations that we have a better life. So basically, if wheels were never invented, we might be still living in a prehistoric way, right? And that's why it's fair enough to say the wheel is the best invention of mankind. Very well, huh? Now I request everybody to help me grow this channel. And you know what? All you have to do is just subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell so that you never miss anything in future. At last, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.